Excuse me, Xavier. I know this was a very tough loss for you. Went out there and you battled Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship, but still came up short. But I imagine there's some learning experience for you here, correct?
Caleb, this was my shot. I haven't had a shot at the Intercontinental Championship since I've been here. I got here in 2010. It's 2023. I had one shot at Gunther. I had one shot to become champion, and I failed. And I didn't do it. I have no Kofi here. I have no E here. We're all about the power of positivity, but it's not always easy, Kayla. I don't know what to do next besides move forward. What is moving forward? I have no idea. But shots like this for me, specifically guys like me, come once in a career, apparently. So I don't know if I'll ever get a shot at that again. So yes, Gunther won. Yes, Gunther's Intercontinental Champion. I am not. So we go to work.
Thank you.